Defense Minister Ehud Barak hinted at differences with America before a meeting with U.S. Joint Chief of Staff's Admiral Mike Mullen. Barak said even between friends, there are differences, but also ways to solve problems. The two met at the IDF's Tel Aviv compound to discuss ways for further cooperation between the two countries. Mullen said the U.S. and Israel must continue to work together to resolve the region's problems.